Today's scripture is from John, chapter 15, verse 11. These things I have spoken to you, that my joy may remain in you, and that your joy may be full. And may a blessing be added to the reading of these words.